Welcome to another tutorial of MagicCAD. So up till now you all become familiar with the use of copy, offset, polar array, mirror and fillet commands. In this video we are going to draw a 2D rigid gasket. By the end of this video you will be able to learn that how we can draw a line that is tangent to these two circles. Also in this video we will discuss the use of arc commands to draw this part. So without wasting time, let's get started. Click on the workspace file that we have created. If you don't know how we created it, then you can follow the link mentioned in the description. Our workspace file is ready now. First, change your layer into drawing layer. Click on line and click ortho mode for a straight line. Click here and type 100 from your keyboard, press enter, escape. Scroll down. Now we have to draw these two circles of dia 10 and two circles of radius 10. So click here on circle, click diameter, click here 10 from your keyboard, press enter. Now copy this circle, type CP from your keyboard, press enter, click here, right click, specify the base point and click here, escape. Now click on circle, center radius, click here and type 10 from your keyboard, press enter. Again click here and type 10 from your keyboard. Now we have to make a circle of dia 50. For this click here, center dia and type 50 from your keyboard, press enter. Now to make this tangent line, we have to make sure that only tangent command is active. Click here on object snap and deactivate these commands: perpendicular, center, midpoint, endpoint and geometric center. Make sure that only tangent command is active. Now click on line, click here and here, escape, space, click, click, escape, escape, sorry, space, escape, space and click. After doing that, active all previous commands: endpoint, midpoint, center, geometric center, perpendicular. That's it. Now we have to short this line to identify the center point of these two arcs. As you know that the total distance is 24 and the radius is 8, so 8 by 8 is 16 and 24 minus 16 is 8. So we have to make this line from 100 millimeter to 8 millimeter. So we use the lengthen command, type len from your keyboard and press enter. Select an object to measure, click here, right click on your mouse and press enter. Specify the new length, means 8, type 8 from your keyboard and press enter, and then select this line. You see that the line of 100 millimeter is now converted to 8 millimeter only. The next thing is you have to move this 8 millimeter line to the center point. press escape and type move from your keyboard, move, move from your keyboard. Click here and select this line, 8mm line. Right click on your mouse and specify the center point of this line. Bring it to the center point here. Now you have to give an offset of 8mm. Type OF from your keyboard and press enter. Click through, click here, and offset of 8. Enter, click here, and 8 from here. Now you have determined the center point of arc. Click here on arc and select start, center, end. Click here. So start, center, this is the center point and this is the end point, and click here. Again click here. Click here, start, center, end. After doing that, click on this line and delete it. The next operation is the trimming operation. Type TR from your keyboard, double press enter and trim these things. After that, we have to make dimension lines. Change your layer to dimension layer. Click on line from this center to this center. Escape. Again draw a line like this. And now draw a circle of dia 50. Click here, center dia. Click here and type 50. Press enter. Now change your layer to default layer. Select linear. Click here. Here. Click on radius. Then dia. Space. Radius. Linear. Now the final thing is to write your text. Type empty from your keyboard and press enter. Change your font size to 7 and type gasket. Now save your drawing. Hope you like the video. Thank you.